late nights, when we danced without music as restaurants closed around us, when we all met for the first time in a bouquet of giggles and giddy movements from our awkward bodies, when we spun on the dance floor made sticky by years of sugar and sweat, and your hand grasped mine and pulled me to you, dancing on tabletops, and when we ran under the glow of rainbow lights to follow smells of frying food, and the heat of the batter and salt and grease on our tongues loomed big sighs from our chests, content, like we were eating the best meal we'd ever had, because we were drunk and happy and hungry, so hungry, devouring everything put in front of us and ready for the next. Like when I kissed you that first night we met, after a debate so heated we shoved each other down and pulled at the grass slick from falling rain, pulled at dampened clothes with teeth. And when I asked you why we follow our hunger when it leads to destruction, you shook your head and droplets fell, your face a well of desperation. And when the rain felt wind biting at my neck, and we looked into each other's eyes like two mirrors edging infinite doorways into darkness, and the way we reached with arms fully extended into that darkness, as the earth split between us, became two separate planets spinning in dance, in orbit or in passing, and how your eyes glowed under sunset, with the breeze lifting my curtains, and our chests and palms smashed together so we could feel our hearts beat in one endless loop. And the tang of beer and rotten fruit on my lips as the summer came and died in our throats. And we, the victors of those early nights, spun out from the dance floor to the highway and firework crackles of metal and motor. And the way I always see the end of things before they come, like prophecy, like anxiety fever dreams. And with shaky hands, I do what scares me anyways, jumping between staggered buildings as one crashes into the next. And I live for those moments when my chest feels like it might burst open, when I am surrounded by people with tragic, hopeful faces. And we will never be as young as this. We will never be as young as this again, as we make something beautiful, as they put their hands to guitar strings and make them sing, as we buzz around like drunken bees, and I kiss you for the first time again and again, in a slow drag of electric wire bundled into muscle fiber. And I am just figuring this out. I am just learning to take hold of things, with uncertain fingers tying knots and cotton rope, wrapping every treasured inch of skin, and the way fear curls with power in my gut when I squeeze your throat, and your eyes light a fire so hungry, I wonder if I'll be devoured by it. And we are always hungry, so hungry for more, and I hope we do not burn through all those nights in our fervor. I hope we remember. I hope we remember, and do not turn away, but rise to meet the lives we shared, even as they ended short. Even as they ended in car crash destruction. And I hope that we laugh. We laugh in big bouquets at the pessimistic premonitions. And even when we understand our end, because we will end, it does not stop us from reaching out with grasped hands to spin into each other again for the first time and the first time again and again, to spin like it could always be the end. Just beginning.
Wow.